Moving swiftly on, we now invite Team Arguduino, led by Ted, our French team, to tell you about their IoT applications and tools that they've built on top of Algorand. So go for it, Ted.
Sure. So I'm going to share my screen. Can you guys see my screen?
Yeah, all good, Ted. Go for it.
Hello, everybody. I'm the founder of Arguduino. Arguduino is building IoT devices for blockchain applications. IoT is one of many use cases of blockchain technology. But the thing is that it is difficult for developers to get started because the development tools are not yet available. This is why at Arguduino, we are providing a set of tools to power developers. First one is Arguduino, a C++ SDK for IoT development. Next, we have Panoramic, a block explorer to monitor the IoT data. And finally, we have the IoT development board to design IoT devices. So now I'm going to do a demonstration. So here we have the Arguduino SDK, which is already published online. This is an open source project. And here we have some example to get started quickly. Once we have designed the device, we need a way to visualize the data sent by the device to the blockchain. This is why we have built Panoramic to visualize this data. So here I have a device and I'm going to connect to the device. This is using the USB connection. And within Panoramics, I can see all the transactions sent by the device. So for example, I can click on this one. And here you can see the transaction information, TX ID, fee, sender, receiver, amount, date. But the most relevant information is the transaction notes because it is used to store the data sent by the device. So here I have a JSON object sent by the device. And on this view, I can see all the key of the objects. So here I'm simulating a meteor station device with temperature, humidity, and luminosity value. I can click on monitor and I can monitor this data. So for example, if I click on humidity, I can see the evolution of humidity over time. So here you have the value and the TX ID associated with it. So going back to the presentation, one thing I want to emphasize is the Algorand IoT development boards. Because currently we are using development boards from the industry, and these boards are not really suitable for blockchain applications because we need to have a way to store the private key of the wallets. So this is really similar to Ledger hardware devices, where the private key is stored in a secure element. The way we make money is simple. We sell IoT development boards to developers and companies, and we help them design their products. Why am I the right person to do so? I own a master's degree in electrical and electronics engineering, and also a second one in signal and image processing. I did software development in a laboratory at Harvard Medical School, and I did build smart devices for companies such as Adobe and Bosch. I did contact three companies so far in the IoT industry, and we did discuss about integration with blockchain and IoT technology. And actually, on Friday, I'm going to have a meeting with Bosch, and we are possibly going to discuss about integrating blockchain into one of their products. What about the future? In Q1, we are going to do our development board design. Following that, we are going to do a beta testing with some selected developers. We are going to launch in Q3, and in Q4, we are going to do more partnerships. To bring this project to life, I'm going to apply in the following weeks to an Algorand request for funding grants. So this Encode Club was really amazing. This was a wonderful opportunity. So merci beaucoup to everybody, and let's go for the questions.
Awesome, Ted. Thank you very much. Merci beaucoup to you too. Do you want to stop sharing your screen so we can bring back the gallery view? Thank you very much, Ted. I know in particular, I'm looking forward to the Bosch collaboration because that is quite huge if you can pull it off. Any questions at all for Ted? Remember, the fewer the questions, the better the pitch, Ted. So I would count that as a home run. Okay, Ted. Thank you very, very much. Well done. Great stuff.